Racehorse owner plans legal action after request to appeal against the disqualification of Maximum Security as Kentucky Derby winner is rejected.